Hey guys, I'm Nelson. So I'm just gonna take you through on life at campus, at the Hammersmith campus, and what really. So today is a Wednesday. The result is a debate that goes on. So I'm just gonna pop downstairs and see what's going on down there.
Or killing animals or whatever it is as unjust, I'm actually quite thankful for it, because if it wasn't for them, then I necessarily wouldn't have the right medication in order to be alive today.
Animals can die for the sake of the human race. I eat meat, so don't make no difference to me really.
During slavery, there was a lot of testing on flesh. So basically, testing on an animal or anything deemed to be something less than us could be something.